Good morning, CMS. My name is Emily.
My name is JC. Today is Tuesday, September 28th, and today is a gold day.
The mission of Calhoun City Schools is to inspire all students to become lifelong learners in the pursuit of excellence.
The Media Center is having a PBIS raffle each week for free coffee. Winners of last week's raffle are Cole M. McBride, Allison Perez, Hudson Kinman, Ransom Couch, and Cheyenne Spears. Congratulations. Go to the Media Center to pick up your tokens.
This Thursday is Paul Campbell Day. In memory of Mr. Paul Campbell, a former CCS custodian with over 20 years of perfect attendance, Calhoun City Schools will shine the light on all students present at school on Thursday. September the 30th, the school with the best attendance on Thursday will win an ice cream party to celebrate.
Listen it over to Ashley for our daily sports report.
This week we have cross country, football, golf, and volleyball all in action. Cross country competes Saturday at the Rome All Area Invitational. Football plays at home on Thursday against Adairsville at 5. Golf plays today against Redbud, Adairsville, and Redtop at Fields Ferry. Volleyball plays at the region tournament this Saturday at Cartersville. That's all for sports. Let's send it back to the studio.
All student council members, officers, and homeroom reps, we will have a student council meeting this Thursday at 8:15 in Ms. Brickens' room, GL109.
Listen it over to Iris for our daily weather report.
Wednesday, we will have a bit of a temperature spike as the high can reach 86 degrees. We can also expect sunny conditions with wind speeds around 5 miles per hour. The low for the day will be 58 degrees. That's all for weather. We're going to send it back to the studio.
That's all for announcements. Thanks for watching Buzz TV. And don't forget to buy your lollipops from your seniors. Bye!